Margaret didn't have to know you, didn't have to have seen you to be able to do something that she thought would benefit you.
Yes.
Many times cracking jokes about her job. And I remember on many occasions, Otiani would tease her and say, Margaret, you seem to be moving very close at your patient. And her answer was always, we are all mad. The difference is the degree.
She was the second African to take this position after so many years, because the association is about 70 years. Therefore, Margaret made us really very proud, as Ugandans, as East Africans, as Africans, to see her in Brazil, supported by the whole world, to lead the global fraternity of health professionals. At a local scene, Margaret has been able to bridge the gap and break the walls that compartmentalized the practice of psychiatry. When you talk of psychiatry, many people will tell you Butabika, and they know that's the area.